Dear students, in my previous lecture, you have seen addition of pairs. But to conceptualize this concept, you need to understand relative error and percentage error. Let's see relative error. Relative error is absolute error divided by absolute value. Just like I already told you, that is delta R average and that is R average. Simply you can write delta R upon R. It means if you have a quantity like this, if x is a quantity, which can be written as a plus minus delta a. In this particular form, a is called what? Absolute value, and delta is absolute error. Then relative error of this quantity can be written as delta a upon a. Right? Now percentage error. Percentage error means percentage of relative error. It means delta R upon R into 100. By this way you will get the percentage error. Now, as I have already done, if x is equal to a plus b, addition of the error, final result, error in the x can be written as what? That is delta a plus delta b. Now, if you want to calculate the percentage error of addition, I can write here percentage error of a plus b addition. That could be written as delta a plus delta b upon a plus b into 100. This is a shortcut technique through which you can solve various problems, which is based on the addition, and you need to calculate the percentage error. Let's see one example here. For example, I have one illustration right now. Suppose that it is given R1 resistance is equal to 2 plus minus 0.1 ohm and R2 resistance is equal to 3 plus minus 0.2 ohm. Find percentage error of the resistor in series combination. Now solution means series solution, we know that is addition of the resistor R1 plus R2. Now if you need to calculate the percentage error of series resistor, that can be written as error in series upon absolute value into 100, which is equal to delta R1 plus delta R2 and volt divided by R1 plus R2 into 100. Now it can be solved. What is delta R1? Let's see, that is 0.1 plus delta R2 is 0.2 whole divided by R1 plus R2, that is 2 plus 3, and multiplied by 100. And finally, answer will be 0.3 divided by 5 into 100. 10 will cancel out, decimal. 5 2s are 10, and finally, you will get 6% error in the addition of these two resistors in series. Thank you very much.